James Knox Polk is my president. He was born on November 22, 1795. President Polk and wife Sarah had no kids. President Polk was a lawyer. He was the 11th president. He gained many western states to make our country complete. He promised to reduce tariff taxes, and he did. He was one of the hardest working presidents we have ever had. He was very honest.